Who says 3-inch barrels aren't accurate?
Put six in there.